hand off to Allen. Flips it back to him, and he goes up for the two-hand flush.
Well worked.
Case, it's sometimes when you don't sell it, you don't get the benefit of the doubt.
Peek will try his shot at three and connects.
And a lot of Keith and Savage running the point. We'll see how they fare.
And back the other way, Williams. They confirm that Kadeem Allen got that shot off in time to end the half. Williams answers with a long two. Allen, the kick to Williams. The floater in the paint.